the history of the Rosetta Stone is international. It was created by Egyptians on the command of a Greek king, used by Circassians to build a wall, found by Europeans, and studied by the French and British. But what do you think? Should these objects be returned to their original countries? Should the Rosetta Stone be given back to Egypt?